is the lowest radiation area around the lake, and this is where all the swans congregate.